It's 2 a.m., review is nigh. I've got to go and make this thing fly. I got some chips and a cup of coffee. It's evident that lift is key and proportionate to square velocity. But how's that so? I ask myself. It's lift and drag when airflow circulates. The wing lift changes climbing rate. Take a little flap plate, tilt it upwards. Take a little flap plate, tilt it upwards. Oh, whoa, it's aerodynamics, aerodynamics. Who'd have found this one? His Podkowski. Aerodynamics, aerodynamics.
Our plane can fly, though we can see. It pitches uncontrollably. How does one make it stabilize? We know a C must lie behind a COG, which we must find. Each contribution must be summed.
Stability when airplanes are disturbed. A counteracting load occurs. Control differentials, differentials. Make them less than zero, less than zero. Whoa, whoa, it's statically stable, statically stable. We also want it dynamically damped. Statically stable, statically stable. So we got flying stability, but what about flexibility? What happens if there's no structure? It's known that stress comes from these here axial torsion bending and also shear. But what does this relate to flying? It's stress and strain when structures are controlled. We are designed to resist loads. Margin of its safety, positively. Margin of its safety, positively. Whoa, 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 stop. And cut the structure, and cut the structure. Make sure you don't breathe nice to a bang fire. And cut the structure, and cut the structure. We've scratched the top, it's only beginning. System, space, and props, we're here to sing.
It's all combined.
And aircraft can't be made unless each branch has had its say. Useless if it can't fly, or unstable, or it doesn't hold up, or even can't go.
Conceptual to product disposal. It's engineering, it's engineering. Noise and elastics and electronics. It's engineering, it's engineering. And aircraft can't be made unless each branch has had its say. Be specific, can't fly. Or it's stable, or it doesn't hold up, or even can't go. Conceptual to product disposal. It's engineering, it's engineering. Noise and elastics and electronics. It's engineering, it's engineering.